I was doubly happy that she's now gone and publicly said, I'm in love.
I haven't seen that video.
Come on, like, it was at film.
I swear.
It was at film
I
fair.
I saw a very bad video. I wish I couldn't hear anything.
It was at
like,
film
I still
fair.
Want to see it. I wasn't there.
But even if you haven't seen, you're living in the house.
She's living in her house. I'm living in mine. Where's the video? Please send it to me. I want to see it.
No, but aren't you happy? You're satisfied. You're relaxed.
It's not my position to be happy or sad.
Really?
It's a question of I want to see the video first. I have no. What do you call it?
No, you don't see a change in her when somebody's in love. Somebody's more happy. More happy than success. She's got a plethora of success. But you know, it just adds. It's
I'm
a cherry
very
on the
happy for her on many levels. Let's put it this way. On all levels. I'm happy for her.
And you're not going to get trolled for this, Sonia.
If she's happy. If she's happy. No. If she's happy, I'm happy. It's as simple as that. Yeah.
It's like that.
And that's what would you feel for your daughter? You'd feel that only, no? That you want your kids to be happy. So.